Inter Milan. How much are you looking forward to that one?
Yeah, it's going to be a great spectacle for everyone involved in the club. It's great that a team of Inter Milan's stature are willing to come and play us, and we're very much looking forward to it.
It seems pretty obvious what you could get out of a game like this. It was quite physical, friendly, but what can players get from playing that different level of an opponent like an Inter Milan in a friendly match?
We're possibly not going to have the ball as much. It's going to be a tough evening, maybe off the ball, but you know, it's going to be a great experience. It's going to be good for the lads to come up against some, you know, world-class players. It's going to be good for the fans to watch those players up close. And like I said, we're certainly looking forward to it.
And what are the aims of Sheffield United this year, having come so close to the playoffs last season? Is it players being as bold as to say we want to make the playoffs this year?
Why not? Why not? We've shown that you know, as a team and as a club, we can compete with you know, the supposedly big teams in the league. We've pulled off a lot of good results last season, and it's something we want to continue and repeat and build on from last year.